we often hear about how important it is to take omega-3s, but there is a lot of misinformation about the best sources of omega-3s. Omega-3 is an essential fat, meaning that the human body cannot produce it, so it must be consumed through food. Hi, I'm Blanche Shaheen with Antler Farms, and I'm going to talk about the most bioavailable ways to get omega-3s into your diet. First, let's talk about the benefits of omega-3s. Omega-3 fatty acids play a huge part in cell membrane function. They help preserve and protect vision, they improve and maintain memory and cognition, and they're super important for immunity and fighting inflammation. They even help lower the risk of heart disease, high blood pressure and blood clots, and even reduce the risk of joint pain. From a beauty perspective, omega-3s are fabulous for promoting healthy skin and getting shiny hair. But there are challenges into getting quality omega-3s into your diet. Now, while many articles stress the importance of plant-based omega-3s like flaxseeds, the truth is flaxseeds are not the best source, even when taken in a pill form or in an oil form like this. Now, our bodies do not process A-linoleic acid nearly as efficiently as omega-3s found in fish. This is not a great source of omega-3s. Now, let's look at the best sources right here. Our salmon and mackerel are excellent sources of bioavailable omega-3s. So look for cold water, oily fish. But some people shy away from consuming too much fish because of pollution, mercury, and PCB contamination, which can cause vision, speech, and even muscle impairment. Now, while it's understandably hard for many to get the recommended 7 ounces of fish per week, a better alternative is to get your omega-3 from a safe and clean dietary supplement. Now, while you might not be able to eat fish every day, you can reap the benefits of EPA and DHA daily from taking a fish oil supplement. Now, not all fish oil supplements are the same quality either. They can be sourced from places where there's heavy pollution. From fish with no omega-3s, they can be loaded with additives to extend the shelf life. Not to mention, the fish in the supplements can have toxins and heavy metals if they're not from a clean source. So, why is Antler Farms in particular a trustworthy source of omega-3s? Well, the fish oil is processed on location in Tasman Bay. It's New Zealand's largest deep-sea fishing port. They have a state-of-the-art facility which filters, purifies, and concentrates the omega-3 fatty acids while removing harmful environmental toxins such as mercury, lead, PCBs, and dioxins. Bonus is they come in these easy to swallow soft gels. Take a look at these. They go down really easy and they have an organic orange extract which prevents you from getting any fish burps after you swallow them down. They also have natural vitamin E which prevents oxidation. All you have to do is take a capsule like this with your meals for easier digestion. So whatever you do, make sure you're getting quality omega-3s one way or another. Thank you so much for joining us here on Antler Farms.